reason why in this viral clip unaona akiattack Gachagua akivutana na mapolisi hapa hii na pale, the lady claims that yeye na Gachagua they have a child together. Mambo imechemuka hapa, mambo imechemuka hapa. You saw this lady in a viral clip akivutana na polisi hapa, akisema that polisi Gachagua, the deputy president of the Republic of Kenya, Honorable Gachagua ameweza kutuma polisi waweze kumuharas. Unaona venye wanamvuta, venye huyu lady anajaribu kubishana na mapolisi. Hard. We have done our investigation and found that this lady is called Catherine Wanjiku Irungu. In the year 2017, he vied for the Mathira kuwa MP. You remember very well that even Rigathi Gachagua vied for the Mathira na akaweza kushinda. That is the year 2017. Hapo penye alivai. The lady is called Catherine Wanjiru Irungu. She is an entrepreneur and politician. He is a Kenyan and a COMESA representative. Unaona? And is the founder of AC Health Foundation. This lady allegedly, the reason why in this viral clip unaona akiattack Gachagua akivutana na mapolisi hapa hii na pale, the lady claims that yeye na Gachagua they have a child together. Yeye na Gachagua they have a child together. We don't know if it's true, but it's an insinuation that she allegedly claims that yeye and the deputy president have a child together. Is it that anaharibia Gachagua jina? Or what is really happening? Unaona? Right now, everyone wameza kukanyagia Gachagua. Today, you saw Gachagua, watu walikuwa nasema they are not in good terms with the president. Wako pamoja hapa Safari Park in the National Prayer Breakfast. Wako pamoja. But you're on this lady. Who is this lady? Who has sent this lady to destroy the reputation of the Honorable Deputy President Rigathi Gachagua? You think that is true? Because the lady claims that Rigathi Gachagua anamuharas, anavutana na yeye. Rigathi Gachagua has been following her all a full step, that they have a child together, that Rigathi Gachagua wants to attack the child. Do you think that Rigathi Gachagua can do something like that? Do you think that this thing is going to happen? Because he has made a lot of accusation and say that she's going to the court. Anaenda kwa koti to report this matter. What is really happening? What is really happening? Gachagua is in a big problem. Even though mnamuona hapo akismile, meno zote ziko nje, but deep inside, Gachagua is not okay. Because why are you attacking the leopard when the leopard is sick? When the leopard decide to get well, what will really happen? Gachagua haven't talked about this matter. Amemuattack. Do you remember the time of Moi? When someone's attacked President Moi, what could happen to him? Nini ngeza kumfanyikia? These times we don't know what is happening to the leaders. Catherine Wanjiku Irungu has attacked Gachagua, amemuattack here, there and there, amemuattack. This lady is called Catherine Wanjiru Irungu. Na amesema 2027 is going to vie for the governor of Nyeri, where you know very well that Rigathi Gachagua anatoka. What is really going to happen? Do you think that she's going to get it? Because on the year 2017, Pia Levi for Mathira using Jubilee ticket, MP. Do you think that this thing, what is really happening? Gachagua, anaroka majukumu? Or do you think that it's just an insinuation from this lady and it's not true? Just stay tuned. Subscribe. Tutawaletea maneno inafanyika kwa ground kama gani na gani. Subscribe never ever to miss our trending story and our after our investigation. Let's meet in our next episode. Until next time, goodbye.